Dispatch.
Dispatch.
Show me out of traffic stop with one truck.
ID 198 only show me.
198,
caution. Acknowledging call for more help.
198, acknowledge call for more help, 155.
Let's know your documents.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, give me your registration, bro.
Yep, Kifla.
You're gonna go to jail.
Route 156. Also, your PD is in that location.
Alright, here's the deal. You're gonna. Dispatch, roll the traffic stop back up.
Backup needed in Sandy Shores.
Copy, dispatch. Adam Moore en route.
Yeah, County 109's on location.
On location 157.
LSPD, I will kill you. Stand by. The boys are gonna love you.
158.
He's definitely been drinking something, I don't know. That's hard to believe, but okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a guess that his vehicle's not registered at all, or it's stolen. There is a very, very high chance of that, so. I'm gonna take him back to the car, send him in there. Are you being serious? Stop the pad, you need to fix this, bro. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do a search of the car for my safety. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and search him up. Yeah. Vehicle records. Yeah, that's kind of suspicious, man. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and book him for, okay. Not all I can really hit him with, really. Well, I mean, oh. Maybe Grand Theft Auto? I don't know. Alright. Let's get his car towed, and then we can work on getting him booked.
Flatbed assistance required in Sandy Shores.
Dispatch.
This is dispatch.
Show me 10-8.
Copy that. Adam 160, proceed to patrol area.
If you could, try to keep an eye out on where this two-door Tahoe is going to go. Just keeps circling the block. Traffic?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Keep being fine. Stand by for 99.
John Younger, 1517, JYG, 1517. Okay. Requesting spikes. Requesting spikes. Buddy, why you put... Okay. Requesting pit maneuver. Oh, Jesus. Requesting spikes. Yeah. Jesus.
You're done, buddy.
You're done.
See if OSB has a unit available for 1020.
Are you gonna stop?
Q32, can you advise make and model of the 1024?
Dispatch. Show me on a traffic stop with the one vehicle.
Can you advise make and model of 1024?
1032, John Union, Zebra 5355, JUV 5355.
1030.
Evening. Hit the guard rail.
Yep.
Airbags deployed.
Appreciate it.
Why are y'all refusing to show that, man?
Henry.
Nine six seven three two four and everything.
Dispatch requesting traffic stop backup. Oh, so which one's the damn driver?
You said 68 at Pine and where?
Personal fine.
I'm probably gonna have to press him about that, honestly. I'll just give him the ticket and then just. Show the scene code 4.
Attention all units, code 4. No
further
units required.
I said it was 2. Hold on.
31.
Dispatch.
3-8.
Show me 10-8.
Shit.
84 out of 77, I'll be 2. Buddy, you're gonna get tased. Nah, don't run out, buddy. Get over here. Got one on foot. Put your goddamn hands up.
Don't make me use this.
Oh my god, he might have heart disease. Dispatch. Requesting EMS. I will try CPR. Actually, thank you. Over here, EMS. Come on. Stay with me.
Time to get busy.
Mm-hmm. EMS, please do your magic, bud.
Check for a heartbeat.
It was an accident. All it was. What is his hair? Alright, he's alive, he's alive. Now let's get him to the... Let's take him to the hospital. Alright, we're in. Alright, you must deal with that.
-49. Top of the Jameson overpass. County's out with it right now.
Show me in a route.
21, 45, did you have to?
Holy Jesus! Yeah, requesting fire department. Requesting EMS. Well, help. Let me go ahead and set up the path.
Okay, northbound, 161.
It is laggy over here.
153.
Alright, I gotta end this call. It's gonna crash me. That was a good call, though. Let's go. Great lord. Dispatch. Show me 10-8. Area, dude. I gotta get out of that area. Show me en route.
He was driving that day.
You're under arrest, scumbag.
Might have been a type of Chevy. I know it was registered to him. Yeah, I think he...
Alright, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know when this will be dropped, but I'll be doing an LSPD stream soon. But I'm gonna be planning to upload more Lspdfr videos. I'm just kind
of
busy right now. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. So make sure to leave a like, and I'll see you guys later.
Across lane.